Welcome to season 2, episode 2 of The Boutique. So tonight we want to kick it off and say thank you to all of you out there that took the time to vote for us for Reader's Choice.
Yay!
Favorite boutique on the North Shore. This is our 6th year. We are so excited. You have no idea what this means to us. We are tickled pink.
We are tickled pink. Woo!
All right, so enough of that. We are going to get started with our fashion show. Somewhat planned, but there you go. All right. So my first outfit of the tonight is a pair of the Liverpool bootcut jeans. So we saw this last week. We've been seeing a lot more of the bootcut kind of fit in the jean. This one, actually, I would say it's a little bit beyond a bootcut. It's got a little bit more of a flare on it. I love it. It's Liverpool, really, really super soft. And then on top, I have this brand new blouse that came in. White eyelet blouse. It's so beautiful by Joseph Ribkoff. It's really nice. And so that's my first outfit, and I'm going to bring on Carol.
Hi, everyone. So this evening I'm wearing, I've got a lot of really, really nice sweaters in. This is an Elena Wang. It's got lots of little holes in it. So underneath I've paired it with an Allison Sherry tank in raspberry color. I just kind of like the two-tone there. And I'm also wearing a pair of Liverpool skinny ankle jeans. And I just put on a little wedge because it's more spring-like than black boots. And this scarf actually looks really sweet with this sweater. It's from Caracol. And I just thought all the colors just sort of accent and really match the little sweater. And the best part of all, it's got little tiny pockets right here, which I just think are very, very sweet. Anyway, next up is Deb.
Okay, all you mothers of the bride or the groom, this just in, Joseph Ribkoff. This is absolutely stunning. I'm just gonna get up a little closer so you can see the detail. It's got this little tie so it cinches your waist in. Beautiful wide shoulders, floral print, and you can see there's a little black detail. So I'm gonna step back and I paired it with some black pumps. And in the summer, depending on the time of year that you're gonna wear this beautiful dress, sorry, no pockets, ladies, but still swirls. When you wear this, you could wear it with little black strappy sandals or little white sandals. I think this is a perfect Mother of the Bride dress for this time of year. Just coming out of COVID, we get to dance again. And, or just, you know, the mother of a grad or just a garden party with little sneakers or flat sandals. Anyway, absolutely adorable. And up comes Cole. She's a little late. Okay.
All right, so my second outfit, I am featuring one of these sweaters from Shanna Passero. She is a designer in Canada. Absolutely love this sweater. I mean, seriously, I had to have this one. It's so sweet. It's got pink and white stripes. It's got a little bit of denim on it. 100% cotton. Such a nice feel to it. It's got the slits at the side. Absolutely love this. And we've got about 6 different styles of our sweaters in right now. And I paired it with a pair of the Chloe crops. They are pull-on, so they're really nice and comfy. There's no bulk right at the waistline. A little bit of a crop on the bottom. Yeah, so I really love the sweater though. Super cute. And out comes Carol.
Hi again. So I've left the Liverpool skinny ankle jeans on, and I meant to mention that sweater that I was wearing was a medium. We've got the full range of sizes in that, and this is also a medium. It's an Alicia top. I like the detail kind of down the side. It's kind of got the studs in it. Nice sleeve length, nice length at the back, and I just left on my little pump sandals. Anyway, that was my second outfit, and here comes Deb.
Okay, so this little dress, this little number is from Shannon Passero. Super cute. It's a little short, but I don't mind this because in the summer with little sneakers, it doesn't really matter. I love the fact that it has pockets. And my sister Sandy at the pool always had the most perfect dress to put on to go for lunch. I didn't. This is one, Sandy, I'm actually bringing to the pool next time we go on vacation together. It's super cute, lightweight, cotton. And it also comes in this little number. It's a pretty crazy pattern, but it's super cute. And yeah, that's Shannon Becerro. It's one of our new lines. Absolutely love it. And yeah, so here's the other dress. And she's so not ready. Cole's coming. She, to heck with shoes. She's coming barefoot. All right, and up comes Cole.
So I was gonna put my sneakers on, but you know, there's laces and they're just so complicated. So anyway, I have a Wanakomi sweatshirt on. Love these. These are made in Canada, from Canada, designed in Canada. They're all about adventure and it's such an awesome line. This is the Juice cropped version of their hoodie. So for those of you that have actually seen Wanakomi before, usually they're a little longer. This is a crop version. It's got a cute little slit in the side. Love it. Love the color. And then the jeans I was wearing before, those were the Chloe crop in a denim. And these are the Chloe crop in the white. So yeah, that is my last outfit of the evening. And so we are so excited that Carol is coming up right now.
Hi again. So I actually swapped out the denim for a black Liverpool skinny ankle pant, and I've got the same shoes but in black, little sandals. We have a new line in, Shannon Becerro. Absolutely love the sweaters. This is a really, it's very boxy, this one, but I like it. Nice little sleeve. Love these little pockets in it. They're denim, little patch pockets, and that's how it fits at the back. And I love this outfit. And next up is, what?
No, I'm fluffing.
Oh.
I'm up next.
Deb's up next.
That's what we do backstage, we fluff.
Deb's fluffing, just something I forgot to do. She's up next.
Pass.
Pass, yeah.
That's your it. Okay, so here we are, another Shannon Becerro. This one's way more simple, doesn't have any stripes, but it does have the cutest little denim pocket. And it has, I know my hair is not really long, but it used to be. It has this beautiful little detail in the back. And I've paired it with the denim that Cole has been modeling all week. These are Charlie B. And they've got the little tears, and I just put it with some wedges just to smarten it up a little bit. And absolutely love this outfit. Super cute. I love the V, it's a super soft V. And the sleeves aren't too long. And we love Shannon Becerro. It's our very new line this week. And up comes our peeps. Woohoo!
All right.
Here's the three of us.
We love you guys. Yeah, love you. Thank you so much for voting us.
Yes, thank you.
It was awesome. Boutique.
Yeah, we love you guys. We couldn't do it without you.
Thanks for all the support. Yeah. It's just been absolutely tremendous. Totally appreciate it.
Yeah, we totally appreciate it. We love you.
Our friends.
We absolutely love you guys. Wait a second. Love you guys.
We lost the clicker, so we
lost
gotta,
so we all gotta come up again. Sorry about that. Good night. Boop.